You can see the waves still smashing up against the shoreline, although at this point it is not clear if it will be as terrifying